Okay. So now we need water. We need to put water into here. Can I just... Wait, how do I make this? Spigot. I'm not sure if this is the thing we're supposed to be using, but... I can try. It's going through it. I think we're supposed to be using another... Don't want to waste water. What other thing we... This, probably. All this crap I keep throwing around. Hello. Hello there. You're not behaving yourself. Go here. I'll turn the water on. Well, it's getting stuck on the stuff. This should not be happening. This is not working. Maybe not this? Hold up, hold up. Let me see if I can use it with this. It doesn't look like I can, doesn't it? So this might not be it then. Because I can't seem to pour water in it easily. I mean, I wouldn't think it's something like this. Oh, you know what? I bet there's more stuff in here. There's something under there, isn't there? Come on out. I don't want to have to wreck this thing. I will tear it apart. It's on an angle. Move over just a bit, just a bit. No. Come on out. Come on. Are you serious over here? I can't... Ah, there you go. Whee! Because there's stuff under here. See that? You be persistent and it pays off. Notification date 8/29/58. Dear Bachindala, we are perplexed by your sudden decision to change your place of residence and move into the home of your late son. Oh, really? We realize that at this difficult hour, our advice may seem out of place. Nevertheless, we feel it is our duty to remind you of the danger of long-term presence so near the center of despair, attacks, and contamination. We urge you to leave the 3-kilometer zone as quickly as possible. Should you decide to return to Ulaanbaatar, please contact our operator. Sincerely, Bayan Kongor Evacuation Service. Notification date 8/15/58. This is before it. Dear Bachindala, please accept our deepest condolences regarding the tragic death of your family. His whole family? Or her family? You'll be granted assistance in removing their belongings from the contamination zone. Contact us to clarify the details. Again, it's from Bayan Kongor Evacuation Service. Okay, still looking for something to put... That's a flower. Can we get a flower? Oh, that's a certain kind of flower. They're all flowers. This wants a flower. And these are flowers. So you put them in there, but we can't... So we've identified them. I guess it doesn't want that kind of flower, though. International Day of the Beautiful. Event schedule. 70 and up festive concert. Sale of used HQ jewelry. I'm still finding stuff, guys. There's so much crap around here. Did I look at all this stuff? 6 seconds in hell. Centers of contamination are gradually losing their diabolical power, researchers claim. Such an assertion comes for the first time after 13 years of futile attempts at penetrating deep within the spheres of contamination. During a recent expedition, a mechanical probe lasted 6 seconds in such a sphere before contact was lost. Those 6 seconds were enough to carry out a number of valuable measurements. In contrast to machines that had been put out of commission within the first second, the new probe has indeed shown encouraging results. It will likely be decades before a human being will cross the threshold of a sphere, but now there's hope that technology will soon enable us to extract neurochips of fellow citizens who had fallen victims to emissions from zones hitherto inaccessible. Cash voucher, cleaning spray, and reverse screwdriver. For the greater good. After refusing heredity assistance, a group of ugly people publicly expressed their gratitude to society for its care and tolerance. Before being put to sleep, they made known their desire to... What is that? To, visit an exhibition of HQ achievements. Speaking at the press center of the Public Rescue Fund, the group stated their admiration and respect for the citizens' commitment to serving exalted values. Each member of the Ugly Collective Week will be granted free entrance to the beauty exhibit, as well as a personalized luxury photocopy. Okay, I don't know what that is. Why the long face? Let me guess. You've got a reboot scheduled for tomorrow, right? Well, do I have a surprise for you. The new Anchor 2 Synchronizer. The Anchor 2 reduces the duration of panic attacks by 3 seconds over the standard model. That's 3 seconds of normal life instead of 3 infinitely long seconds of swampy horror. Brought to you by the Optimus Design Department. Well, yeah, they got that optimism down, I'd say. Monument to the Rescuer's Flower Market. Female chimpanzee with her child. A form of specialists on heating systems. An old faded photograph. To those who will never explode. May your lives be rich with emotions. May your containers never cease filling. With bated breath and full of hope, we gaze upon you. Those whose displays proudly boast numbers higher than 70. Beyond those 2 digits glimmers a new hope for humankind. Evicting all danger, for you will never explode. Happy day of the beautiful. Yeah, not exploding is a good thing, generally speaking. Six red over 70. One red exactly 80. Pick up after 7. Orange is 70. Yellow is 75. This must have to do with the flowers. The most precious of all. Did I read this? I guess not. The most precious of all. Recently, I happened to visit a neurochip storage bank. Picture a facility with thousands of compartments. The door to each compartment is outfitted with a round window displaying a bubbling liquid preservative. Next to it, an HQ display. HQ values are mostly on the low end, seeing as most of the sleepers are outsiders. But what struck me most of all were the flowers. I, for one, had no idea the uglies were decorating their cells with photocopies. Okay, so a photocopy must be a copy of a flower. Then it gets hardly surprising that those crossing over choose to take what's most precious with them. A brand new flower store is coming to our town. No longer will connoisseurs of beauty need to drive all the way to Ulaanbaatar, as photocopies of sorts, popular and exotic, can now be purchased right here. We are in the process of finalizing agreements with suppliers, and before long, find out prices is written by hand. One red, less than 80 for tomorrow. What prestige? What are you going on about? I've got the same HQ as you. I'm also 1/3 your price, so that even uglies can afford me. Times have changed, Grandpa. These days any moron can copy DNA. How can you prove that your genocopy was constructed from the original and isn't just one of thousands of replicas? Your cover shows a polyethylene fake in place of the original flower. There's no label of authenticity. So be happy you're still in a vase, for now. The display on the lid is frozen, stuck at only zeros. Yeah, I see that. Field poppies. We looked at this, right? Yeah, we did. Graph displaying the effect of product quotient on consumer demand. Notes added by hand, no thanks, and benevolent heavens. Remind Tabaha about covers. So got some equations. Phytocopy bestsellers, a page from a rating catalog. Aura's smile. It's no accident that this sort was dubbed autonomous. Indeed, it is resistant to irregular temperature regimes, remains in bloom year-round through all four cycles, and does not require regular watering, nourishing, or replanting. Added to the DNA signature database in 2065. Sorry, guys. Opening up bored to tears. I'm just... There's a lot to look at here. Phyto receiver is jammed. I need a special screwdriver. Didn't we find a reverse screwdriver? I looked at that. Two red, at least 75. One yellow, exactly 88. Monday afternoon. 2065, Woman's Year of the Bird Tree, a Tibetan astrological calendar. Saw that. Passium, yeah. Phytocopy covers P3, yeah, saw that. Same. Hunting boots. Your distant ancestor wore a similar pair. Setzer leg. Traditional footwear factory. Recipient Zambul Bachin. I think it's a friend of hers or his, whoever we're playing as. I think we looked at that. So, what do we have to put there? Could it be this? How do I put water and stuff? How do I not... How do I move around with stuff? Good God. Give me that. Oh, we knocked the thing open. Oh. Up. Up. Come on. I don't think we use that with that. Yeah, now it actually closed. Thank you. Maybe I have to put this into inventory? Of no need. Because I might have to put it in inventory first. It could just be this. So, what do I have? What is that? I don't know if I need that. Where did I get that? Oh, there's a bunch here. Oh, never mind. I've got more. Let me add this to inventory? I don't need it, so that's not it. Maybe it is this. Hold on. No need. So what do we heat stuff up in? I'm stuck again. Not this? I'm gonna turn this off because it's really just repetitive. Thank you. What can we put water in? I can take that, so that's like something for water. Alright. And then... Yay! Do I really just put it right on here? Can I turn that off? Can't seem to use. Oh, it's frozen water. Well, whatever we're gonna use, it's gotta be something we can add to inventory. Oh, I can't pick those up. Is there anything down here I can... no. Can I add that to inventory? Nope. No need. Cause a spark and blow the whole place up. Wah! Alright, password. Can I move that? Wait, what's under it? What's under it? Money. On the image, Committee of Public Safety Building. Sign on the back reads, Beauty will save the world. So I looked in there. I got the password from somewhere. Surprised I didn't come across it in all my travels. Does this open? Can that open? I looked at that, right? Yeah. Oh wait, tab for hints, right? There's no one around to help you remember what happened. Prepare breakfast for Angots to meet him. Put the red pot on the furnace. Got it. Gotta remember hints. Put the red pot. This? No, that's not... that's not red, right? No. This? That's a cube. Red pot. That's green. That's a bucket anyway. Probably something I threw around somewhere. That has a little red on it. Wait, what's in inventory? Dropping. For all I know, I have it already. Wait. No, it doesn't look like a red pot. That, maybe? Could be. Nice. We need to put water in it, though. New task added. Unless I can merge this and put that in that. Ah! Oh yeah. And we're stuck again. Coming back. New task added. What? Say it again. Add 2 cut plum olive fruits. Plum olive grows near the nearby lake. That means we're going outside. Can I turn that off? Thank you. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay, leaving. This time on purpose. How exciting. Alright guys, this is where it might start to become more interesting for you guys. This looks like a solar panel, doesn't it? It does. So this is what the abode we were living in. It's got like... Yeah, it's got power. I mean, got it for all the stuff inside. Substance out of nothing. A curious physical phenomenon is being observed during experiments synchronizing neurochips with DNA copies. A condensate of unknown substance has been forming inside fully airproof sections of the resonating mechanism. Data gleaned from its chemical properties is sure to send shockwaves across the scientific community, researchers claim. Okay. What is that? Oh. There was one of these inside, too, wasn't there? Or did I throw it through the wall? Who the hell knows, right? Would I need something like this? I took it, whatever the hell it was. Maybe I have another one? It just... I know it just looks familiar. Yeah, I got another one. Yeah, we've got two. Okay, I'm gonna put this one down. Because we always need inventory space. Oh, look at that. They got a circus tent over there. I want to go to the circus. Going to the circus. There's another one, isn't there? Yeah, there's a lot. They look like batteries. It looks like a car battery or something. What's it say? All I can make out is Mongol. Mongol. Stuck. Okay. I just want to look around here first before we start going. What's this? Milligrams of Emotions. It has been several years since the pages of this very magazine served as a forum for a lively discussion of a wondrous discovery wherein a synchronizer somehow materialized a substance equivalent to emotions. It was pleasant to ponder the mysterious phenomenon, presuming it would never leave the confines of its lab. However, the phenomenon has since escaped and, by the look of things, forced its way into our personal lives for years to come. With time, we will grow accustomed to the thought that our own emotions unwittingly produce a chemical element that even yesterday was not part of the periodic table. Accustomed to the knowledge that every emotion we experience adds a few milligrams of potassium 433 into a capsule in our chests. Huh, what? Huh. So these rocks are to keep the tent from flying up. Seems likely. Oh, what's that thing? Dunno. I don't know what those are. Just looking around for anything else. There's a lot of detail here, so... Huh. Shucks. So this, whoever this is just left. I forget the name. We got a root or something. This isn't what we need, is it? Add two cut plum olive fruits. Somehow, I don't think this is it, but why the hell not? Maybe she got it from the lake. It needs to be ground. Oh, this is one of those other things. I'll put it in there with that. There's more anyway. So we need to go by a lake for that stuff. And then this... what else? We got the red pot, the glass of water. Add dried root, but don't forget to grind it. Add salt and the water will turn orange. Return the salt jar to its place. Right of the pepper. Mortar and pestle must be somewhere in the crockery. in the crockery cabinet in here or someplace else? Where's the crockery? Like in here? Oh no. Dusty bottles. Dusty bottles! Going to my head. That closes it. Oh, what about this? The door. Oh, that's the a fridge, I guess? Hmm. Well, I kind of know what a mortar and pestle looks like. Mongolian tea recipe, water, brew, butter, rice, milk, and salt. Same. Two-headed turnip. Huh! More stuff. I guess I didn't open these drawers. Once more, genetic engineering comes to the rescue of agriculture. A new variety of fodder root crops will allow farmers to reduce... Historic solution. The World Assembly of Health has ratified the transhuman program, modification of human genome and liquidation of death. No longer are these ambitious goods unattainable by science. To be sure, it is too early to celebrate the start of a new era of anthropogenesis. The project is still several years away from being realized, and yet it is hard to suppress utter delight at the thought of... We'll never know, will we? The same body as yours, only young. 20, even 40 years younger. Any age you wish, in fact, with a genome that's either identical to yours or modified. Long story short, we'll be making a clone. Only somebody will need to take over it afterwards, transferring their consciousness to it. How will it be done? Consciousness transfer is precisely the field of research undertaken by Project Transhuman. I've seen that. Maybe... Water and pestle. What's this? Mongolian tea and mushroom powder. Ginger, garlic, Sichuan pepper. The pack is empty. There's stuff back here. That opens. Oops. Goodman. Fermented mare's milk. Riders at Lake Kovskol. First neurocopy. Brand 2043. There's something else in there. That goes back. I'm not good with these controls. Right, so this stuff, river weeds, cash voucher for cheese, milk, oats, sesame oil, and pine nuts. Nadam 2049, Nadam 48 Festival. Thanks for participating. See you again next summer. Empty matchbox. Pack is empty, I guess. 2% discount card. A dark murky liquid. Reeks of alcohol. Probably is alcohol. Looks like oil. Smells like vinegar. Oh, we saw that. Yep, thanks for participating. Can I get on a chair? There's stuff up there. There's stuff up there. I might need that. Maybe a stool. Would be better. Well, I I took this crap out. What a mess. This place was a mess to begin with. Now I can't turn it right. Damn it! I don't even know if I can stand on this stuff. Let's just move it, move it, move it. Stuck again. Vitamin boosted food additive for birds. Empty packet. Alright. I don't suppose I can write you somehow? I want to stand and get... Where's that chair? That's what I get for throwing stuff around like crazy. Maybe this will be easier to... Will you behave and just... Maybe I can jump on it like this. Ah! Enibish, my hands and legs are cramping up again. I'll sleep enough tomorrow so I won't get to see Tabaha. Tell him that I agree about the sheep. Let him take them and sell them before his contact reneges on the offer. As for us, we'll make do without the sheep. Grandpa Bachin. Maybe I could have just jumped on here, though, right? Can I jump some more? Or am I stuck with the chair? Well, let me just look at this. Cash voucher for fermented mare's milk, rice, and dried curds. Mix rye flour with sour cream, water, and salt. Add butter and sheep fat. Mix until... Okay, that's what's up there. Just in case you guys wanted to know. And now... Wait. Didn't want to hit that. Okay. Okay, so I'm wondering about a mortar and pestle. That's a bell. Some of this stuff looks like it could possibly qualify. Well, hope I didn't need that. There's a zero one. So, if we put the flower on this, we'll get a number as well. She's been getting all these numbers from different flowers. Oh, that's interesting. Our geometer is broken. It lied to us. There was nothing special about those flowers. All were ugly. All we did was waste perfectly good covers. Take them to the platform, please. Tabaha will pick them up in the morning. Grab a button. Need a red... Gerbera with 95%. It's rare to find anything that high. Searching will take quite a while. Hmm. Oh, there's another one. Dear readers, alongside the aromas of spring glasses, quite the pleasant tidbit of news fitted into our... flitted into our editorial office today. Thanks to emerging technology, the process of cleansing potassium of its bitter component may become 2% cheaper in the very near future. With the rise in potassium's profitability, every one of us becomes a little bit richer and more useful to society. The minimum HQ to justify cleansing would dip from 30% to 28%, so that even depressing monstrosities with 30% on their displays could derive profits from their nasty emotions. Oh, these people are obsessed. Well, I'm gonna go... I don't know if I need that root. I don't remember if I saw anything like a mortar and pestle. Let's take one of the root with us in case... In case this mortar and pestle we need is out. Like, not here. It's like a basketball hoop for tiny people. What am I supposed to do with that?